I don't know most of you. Why would I? I don't deal with TV. I especially don't deal with made-for-TV movies. This is different. Vince Chase wants this for his brother Johnny. Now, we all know that Johnny Chase may have limited talent, but like a child with special needs, a real family member will stand by his side. A real family member will buy that child's way into Harvard, if that's what it takes. Vince Chase is standing by his brother, and I'm standing by both of them. Now, I want every available option on the table for how to get this film made by the end of the day. Whoever succeeds will forever be my family member. Whoever doesn't will be cleaning tanning beds in fucking Rancho Cucamonga.
I'm sorry, Ari. Dana Gordon's on the phone for you.
Looks like I just did your job for you. You're all fired.